Hello and welcome to the Midday Minute. This is the latest update from our newsroom. For more updates, keep watching Times TV.